Hey guys, how's it going? Haunt Guy here, and we're having our first annual spooky sale. Well, that's actually the second annual. I tried it last Saturday for just a few hours, and not many people showed up. But today, a few people showed up already, and actually have some promising interest in some custom props. That's what I like to do. But we got some used props that we're working on today. This coffin right here, and this dead body, used, very used. The coffin, not so much. I just kind of put that together last season, but I didn't get it done. But I'm getting ready to monster mud it all up. I'm going to do the monster mud for the body here and get it all back into shape, make it like new. And put some lights in it. Of course, it's got wheels on it. Why does it have wheels? Because it's going to be a bike trailer for the corpse-sickle right here, which is always up for sale. However, I'm building another one. So we got two corpse-sickles coming. But we're gonna have one for showing off our stuff at a few things coming up, functions and so forth. And this is going to be the trailer for it right here. And I think it's going to be pretty cool when it's all done. And I think I'll get some looks when people, you know, cruising my bike by, it looks like a corpse and having that in the back. Hey, it's cool. I might have them grab into the torso through the guts and stuff to pick out prizes. Wouldn't that be cool? Bonus. And I'm doing the same to this one. Some of the older props that have been in here for a while or been through a couple shows, I'm just revamping. So I painted this guy black and went through some of his parts and fixed them here and there. And I'm going to paint him up so he's like new again for this season. This one's still black, as you can see. And that's because I've been pretty darn busy doing various other things. And so I decided I'm going to go ahead and do this one up like stone. So it looks like a stone kind of statue. I think that would be pretty cool. So we'll try it. If it doesn't work, I'll paint it black again and make it something else. But this dude here, I think, is going out. I can get these guys if you guys want to get one of those guys. Let me know. I get pretty good deals on them. And I got a lot of other stuff up here. I got like flat screen TVs up here. Damn, I got a lot of shit in here. And they got stuff like that. Hey, look this. We got a customer right here. Check it out. There he is. So we'll see how this goes, and I'll let you guys know. Oh, yeah. Well, didn't get much of a sell, but met another person interested in my freaky, weird stuff. I put my bikes out here because every once in a while, somebody interested in having a bike built or something. And I don't know if you guys know, but I build a lot of bikes. I got a bunch of bikes over on the other side over here that I sometimes have bike sales as well. But today is a big effort to finish clearing out the garage and kind of getting it straightened up so I can get more props going in here. Getting ready for our big, massive Halloween window run. That's right, from Portland to LA. And we're going to take about 2 weeks to do it. And we're going to see how many windows we can paint along the way. And if we can even make it. We got $50 that we're going to put towards this trip. Think what'll happen? I don't know. We're going to try to hustle some windows along the way. And we're going to see how many we can hustle all the way down there to Not Scary Farm and all the way back. We're going to go check out a few haunted houses. And if you got a haunted house that's kind of down the I-5 corridor or close by, let us know because we'd love to come by and check it out, you know? Making the money right here at the sale. It turned out about $100 so far worth of little stuff. But people are buying Halloween stuff. That's freaking awesome. And so I'm going to be open here for another hour or so. See if we can sell a few more Halloween things. The other deal is that by running a sale like this, you meet cool people who want to do Halloween stuff. And I got the number for Kendall Auto Sales, and they're a big company. They have a lot of different auto stores. So I'm going to be talking to those folks. Not to mention, I had another couple come in and are very interested in using their farm for a Halloween event and seek some help in that. So not only have I sold $100 worth of stuff, but I've also made a few really good connections right here at the first real Halloween sale. And I don't have everything out here right now. I just put out some stuff today so that we could have a sale. And so anyways, it's working out. You guys should try it. Make props, sell them. And then also eBay has been pretty good. I haven't won the last couple auctions, but the one prior to that I won. And then had some outside offers as well. Hey, I got an idea. We'll take off out of here in a minute and we'll hop on the corpse bike and we'll go for Corpse Cruise 2. Oh yeah!
Friends, don't limb from limb.